Enter.
Captain.
At ease, Ensign.
I'd be on duty, sir, but the doctor has ordered otherwise.
Well, doctor's orders can be a bit annoying at times. Dr. McCoy is under the impression that you need a little guidance. That maybe you're being a bit too hard on yourself over this incident on the planet.
I'm trying to learn from my mistake, sir. That was your order.
Peter, that was advice, not an order. You might try listening to me a little bit. It might be easier for you if you just relax. Could you just please sit down?
Lieutenant Chekhov thinks I'm overanalyzing.
You are. And I know this because it's what another Ensign Kirk used to do. Listen, your distraction on the planet, perfectly normal. Your wounds, very raw. But there's no way he would want you to risk your life for his memory.
No, sir, he wouldn't.
Then don't. More than anybody else on this ship, I know that you came here to be with him. And for no other reason. And now that he's gone, you feel alone. Really alone. Peter, you're not alone. Nobody on this ship is alone. And you have a duty to honor his memory. Honor it by living. Please don't let his loss be the weight that pulls you down.
Is that what you would do? If you lost someone you love so much?
It's what I've done.
I'd like to return to duty, sir, but the doctor...
Yes, the doctor. What exactly did McCoy have to say to you?
To take advantage of the downtime.
Peter, that's exactly what you should do.